Well, our paperwork says we're getting trailer 93-2, so let's go see how you're about to ruin my day. Oh, man. Gotta be an RGN, right? Couldn't just give me the flatbed. Anyways, we'll see if we can get under it. First, we have to find a way to turn the truck around. But I'm going to go ahead and check all of our strapping and make sure that everything is secure first. Guys, the mud out here is so thick that this looks like one giant tire instead of two separate tires. And it's coming through. Jesus, Lord. Oh, man. This must have been a mess the other day when it was raining out here. Thank God I don't have to deal with that.